Filmmaker Mahesh Bhatt says actor Sanjay Dutt had a really hard time dealing with the addiction of heroin. Sanjay Dutt had a really hard time dealing with his addiction. It went to a point where his first thought in the morning was about heroin. Hear me and Pooja Bhatt, the daughter and actress of filmmaker, talk about substance abuse only on Bhatt Naturally radio show. Mahesh tweeted on Sunday. Sanjay has worked with Vishesh Films, which is co-owned by Mahesh, for films like Kabzaa. Last year, Pooja said Sadak 2, the sequel of a 1991 hit film Sadak, is in the works. We are making Sadak 2, in which we are showing Sanjay Dutt in his true and present time, so we are dealing with the issue of depression in that film, but we are making a commercial film, she had said. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.